Welcome back to my channel, guys. If you're new here, my name is Tanya, and today I'm gonna do an unboxing video for you. Right here I have Twisty, and Twisty will be 14 weeks old tomorrow, but he has nothing to do with this video. He's just up here. So as you guys know, I am a huge Korn fan, and Jonathan Davis, I had said it in another video, started a new company called Freak on a Leash Pets.
The reason I really wanted to start a pet brand is because I always felt, for one, I love dogs. And a lot of people don't know I love dogs and I'm extremely allergic to dogs. But I love them so much. I've had a couple dogs. I just lost two of my babies and I just got a new dog, Dante. I always felt like when I was going to shopping for them to go to any kind of pet store or anything like that, that there was really never any kind of leashes or anything for my dogs that represented my style. It seems like it was really lacking. Number one thing when we were designing this is I wanted some really quality goods. I wanted it to be nice leather, nice nylon leashes. I mean, I think quality is very important for me and everybody, because when you buy something that costs a lot of money, you want it to last. It seems like I can pick it. Hi, Dante. It seems like I care. We're in my recording studio. I have stuff from the 60s, 50s. Back then they made stuff to last. You bought it and you expected it to last a long time. It seems in our society today everything's disposable. You buy something, it breaks in 2 weeks, you go get a new one. It's very cheap. So having something quality to last, and you'll have that leash for a dog's lifetime, hopefully. My little boy Dante. Let me see him. I'll show you. I'm excited to have Dante because he is a hypoallergenic dog. Like I said, I'm extremely allergic to dogs. But this little guy, he sleeps with me, he can get in my face, I can kiss him, and I'm cool. It's worth it to have the love from this little guy.
If you're not familiar with Korn, Freak on a Leash is the name of one of their songs.
Feeling like a freak on a leash.
So it's perfect for this new company. But they started a company it's just dog stuff right now. I think they're gonna expand into like cat stuff. But right now it's just dog stuff.
So you know that I had to order some stuff from there.
Of course I had to.
I have a black boxer puppy. Her name is Raven and she's 6 months old. And so I ordered 3 items off Freak on a Leash Pets for her. So I'm gonna unbox these and then we're gonna show them to her and see what she thinks. Only one of them she's gonna even probably care about because it's a toy. The other two things I ordered were a collar and a leash, but we'll see how she likes them. So let's see what we got. Okay, so.
This is so exciting.
I'm so excited. So we got here comes Violet to help. The Freak on a Leash bag that's holding the leash, I'm assuming. Yep. Okay, so this is a reflective leash. Look how cute this is. Let me see. Yeah. It says Freak on a Leash. And it has this. And it says,
sturdy and reliable for your daily walks, featuring a reflective finish on both sides with gunmetal hardware and D-ring on handle.
So that's the leash. Here's another one of these bags. And this should be the collar.
Sturdy and luxurious leather collar with red oil edges and embossed logos, all gunmetal hardware and extra holes for size adjustments.
Okay, let's see here. So this one's all black and it says Freak on a Leash on the collar. Let's see here. Very cute. I really wanted to get the studded collar actually, but my husband did not want a studded collar for his dog. He likes to think of his dog as a princess. That's not me. But yeah, an all black collar, which is very cute. It'll look really good with the leash.
This first line is dog based, but I think our small collars will fit cats, and they're for all animals that need collars. I mean, some of our collars I saw people wearing them, so it's all good necessarily dogs. It could be cats, it could be humans.
And the final thing that I ordered is a toy for her to play with, and so we got a zombie hand. there was, you know, a few different things that you could choose from. I know a lot of people I've seen have been ordering the, I think it's scorpion, like a black and red scorpion. I really liked the zombie hand. Oh, and they have different sizes of these, I guess, because it says hand plushie size large. So they must have smaller ones for the smaller dog breeds. Okay, so here we go. Here's our hand, the bone sticking out. And it has a squeaker in it. That's so cute, guys, and it's real soft. Oh my gosh, she's gonna love this thing. I had to bribe her with a Kong of peanut butter real quick while I'm filming this part of the video. So she doesn't come in here and bug us. But as soon as she's done, I'm gonna show her these things and I'll film her reaction and see what she thinks of these things. All right, so thank you. Here's Raven. Right now she's just wearing a plain pink collar because like I said, my husband thinks she's a princess, but we're gonna get rid of the princess for now. We're gonna try on this new collar. Sit. That's a good sit, baby. Good girl, here's your treat. Let's show your new collar. Oh, did it fall? Show the collar, here's the collar. Sit. Good girl. So here's her wearing it. Yes, here you go, here's your treats. Here we go. Sorry, she's a puppy. She doesn't like to sit still very well. Oh, look at me, you got a zombie hand in the graveyard. So cute. You want it? Go get it. She loves the new toy. Okay, so that is gonna be it for today's unboxing video. I hope you enjoyed the little clips of Raven trying on her new collar and leash and getting her new toy. Really? She got so excited that she unplugged the ring light. Okay, sorry if that looks any different. She moved it. All right, well, she's really excited about this toy. She really loves it. I really love it. I'm very excited. I can't wait until they start making stuff for cats so that I can get some Freak on a Leash stuff for my cats too.
I have 7 cats.
So I obviously am going to be more excited about that. If they do end up making cat stuff, would you like to see me do an unboxing video of their cat stuff? All right, well, if you like this video, please give it a like and leave me a comment. Let me know if you ordered any of their stuff and what you ordered. Share this video if you think it's worth sharing, and I'll see you next time.
I think us as human attach ourselves so heavily to our animals because our animals love us unconditionally.
Today's video, I'm going to be unboxing. Ghost, this isn't for you. Go, move your butt. Really? Why do you have to do this when I'm up here? Come on, quit showing your butthole. Come on, go. Look, it's a hand. Twisty approves.